voice of sports!
Dream of yours for quite some time. How was it? A dream achieved?
Today I woke up and I realised the dream was not a dream, it was my life.
Yeah.
That felt so good, Chris.
My big moment, I'm busting it with Jack, my main man, Whitehall. Boom!
Boom! OK, thank you, Jacobusi. It's now time to go to our judges. Nick, over to you.
I mean, posh rap might be a genre that we're yet to discover.
Yeah.
And you are, for me, at the forefront of that.
Thanks, mate. Thanks, Paul. Thanks, Paul.
Kirsty, well, what about you? You sound...
Chris, I'm so impressed. That was amazing.
You.
I thought you were fantastic. I think, Jack, you were in his shadow a bit.
Yep.
I'm sorry to say
I thought you killed
but
it,
I thought
Jack.
You were great, too.
Thank you very much.
You kept up.
I did look a little bit like I'd won a competition.
Yeah, a little bit.
Well, Jamie, you didn't turn. Why?
What? Why?
It's very simple, actually. Chris, I thought you were fantastic.
Good, yeah,
you
was.
Should think about going solo.
Oh!
As for your mate, the Fresh Prince of Bel-End... Whoa. You're a disgrace. You are a disgrace to the rap game.
A disgrace to the rap game.
A disgrace to the rap game.
I am a rapper. I've always been a rapper.
You're not a rapper.
I am. I've got an album. I'm going to bring out an album.
What's your album called? Straight Outta Downton?
You're not a rapper. Well, big comments from the judges. Ladies and gentlemen, Jacobusi! You cannot turn yet. But you're not going to believe it when you do. Take it away.
I'm a stomach is sick, and it's all in my head.
A phenomenal performance. How was that for you?
Do you think Niall wants to join my boy band, yeah?
I want to know when we're sending you to the Eurovision.
No. Yeah, absolutely. And also, brought your own clothes. And that's what I love about it. Well, listen, the studio audience loved it. The blue team loved it. I thought it was exceptional, but it doesn't matter what we think. Let's go to our judges. Jamie Redknapp, what did you think about that performance?
I loved it. I loved it. It was unbelievable. They should give you a knighthood for that.
Hang on. Did you just say they should give him a knighthood? You know he's Sir Anthony McCoy. They already... That's what that means, Jamie.
No.
Another one. The Sir... Have another one.
Sir.
AP, unbelievable.